A bomb scare on a school bus in Dorchester County this morning. The principal at Joseph Pye Elementary School alerted parents after a bus stopped on its way to campus. Now, the driver called for help after a student heard another child talking about a bomb. Police and administrators rushed over. Nothing unusual was found on the bus. It turns out two students were playing a game that involved bomb-related language, we're told.